to break my heart, to break it, to transform me, and give me a new heart. So I pray for these men tonight, Lord, for those who are still wrestling with what to believe, where to go, why they're here, why they even here tonight, hearing this. I pray that you just, by the power of your Spirit, just to meet their hearts, meet their spirit inside of them. You know, say, Lord, you just want to love us. You just want to know us. You want to have a relationship with us. And really get in the way, Lord God. Lord, we all fall short, Lord God. We go through things in life, but Lord, that you're always there. I just pray, Lord God, that you conquer these hearts, Lord. You love them. You bless them. You protect their families, Lord. And just pray that just everyone, in a real sense, just come to know you. Lord, I just want to know you. And Lord, I pray for these men that to know you, the true living God, in Christ Jesus our Lord, is to know you, Father God. You see, that's what eternal life is. Eternal life is not just being a good boy, doing things like this. But eternal life is that the Word says is to know you. It's when your heart beats, it beats because you let it beat. And because we know where it came from and who allowed it to be. So Lord Jesus, I just pray that you are that you have your way in this place, Lord, that we can have fun and still rejoice as men here, in a respectful manner, just have a great time here in this house. And we just honor you, Lord.